scheduled programming shortly. Or we are currently experiencing technical difficulties.
Welcome back.